Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be testing what is better in Gran Turismo 7, using a wheel or a controller. So right now I'm using the controller and we're going to do two laps with both. So controller first up. So we're just going to get underway right now. This is at the Red Bull Ring in Austria. So let's get started. I haven't been playing Gran Turismo for long, guys. That's why I still have the racing line and the brake point. I'll probably be getting rid of those soon when I get a bit better today. A bit wide there, but that's okay. Don't think we lost too much time. To the end of the lap here. Let's see what kind of corner. A bit wide out of that last corner, but we gained some speed. So 134.1. Now onto the second lap. Let's try and go again. A bit wide again, but that's okay. It's going to be that lap done, basically, so we're definitely not going to be beating our time. So I think we may as well just start with the wheel now. So I'll hop on the wheel now and we're going to see what we can do with that. Let's turn the wheel on first. Okay, so now we're on the wheel, and we're gonna see what we can do with the wheel. So we're gonna do two laps here and see if we can beat a 134.1. So here we go. A little bit wider, but it's okay. So didn't brake hard enough there, so we go again. There we go, we're about 8 tenths slower on the wheel, which is not great, but I haven't been on the wheel. I've only been using the wheel for about, I'd say probably a couple days now, so I think when I do just keep using the wheel more, I think I'll definitely be improving that time, but for now, personally, I am better on controller, so if you have used controller more, controller will be faster, but if you've been using wheel more, you probably will be faster. So that's going to be the end of the video, guys, and thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.